paper. You know what it's for.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.